Hello everyone and welcome back. Today we're going to change the bearings on the wheel carriers. For this job you only need three tools: a Traxxas wheel tool, 2.5mm hex, and a simple flathead screwdriver. First we need to pick off the tire, which is simple enough. Now you need to use the flathead screwdriver and just pry this thing off. Then remove this pin. Try not to lose it. Inside there is a Teflon washer that we need to take off. And now we need to use the 2.5mm to remove this screw. What we need to do now is push it out. And let's remove this bearing. A little bit stuck. One out, and the other one. I'm just gonna take some paper and clean it up and have a look. There's definitely a sound in there. I can feel it. So here you have the stock bearings. Not really good anymore. And now we're going to replace them with bearings from Boca. Now these are stainless steel ceramic bearings with yellow seal. These need to be driven in before it has best effect. I'm just gonna clean up a little bit. Use a toothbrush to get out all this dust inside there. Now it's pretty clear. Now we just need to place the bearings, the new ones. take the shaft, push it in. And it's stripped. Now it's just to replace the Teflon washer. Put the pin back in. Make sure it sticks out about the same on both sides. And then you have this hex nut. It's going over and just push it back in place. And replace the rear wheel. There you go, that's one down. Now over to the front wheel. Okay, for the front part it's basically the same. First you just remove the hex nut, axle pin, and of course the Teflon washer. Just remove that and remove this screw. Get that one out and just loosen the tire carrier. Like that, and push it out. And just remove these bearings. This one. There we have the rear one. Well, one of those feel fine, but the other one was not good. In this we have two different sizes. Larger one on the back and a smaller one on the front. And as usual, clean up. Gently push the bearing inside. just insert the drive shaft through it. Put on the Teflon washer again. The axle pin. And of course, try to make it equal on both sides. Push that back in. All we need to do is replace the screw in the bottom. And of course, replace the wheel. There you have it. And of course the other side is basically the same. So why Boka? Well, I live in Norway and it rains a lot and we have a lot of snow in winter. So water is going to get into the bearings. So that's why I went with the stainless steel ceramic ball bearings with a yellow seal. It keeps as much dust and water out as possible. And of course, if water goes in, it still doesn't rust.